Got some 7 foot 9 gauge, and you know, you got to shake these fences out to get them to look good. So one of my favorite parts, putting a little tension on